They've asked me to briefly speak about this category in Mandarin Chinese. Luckily, I speak it fluently. One quick note, since my mother spoke German to us while we were growing up, my Chinese has a very slight German accent. Egal welche Sprache Sie in sind Filme ein gemeinsames Erlebnis, das uns alle verbindet. Sie sprechen über die allgemeine Humanität in uns allen. They speak to all of us through their captivating images and their wonderful stories. Contending for best foreign language film tonight from Belgium, Israel, Poland, Canada, and Iran.
Iran!
From Belgium.
ولی اصلا بچه ها دیده نمیشه. بچه باید بپرید ها.
From Israel, Footnote, directed by Joseph Cedar. From Poland, In Darkness, directed by Agnieszka Holland. From Canada, Monsieur Bazaar, directed by Philippe Arrigo.
Iran!
And the Oscar goes to...
A separation.
بچه ها آروم ماشاءالله آقای فرهادی
Thank the Academy and Sony Pictures Classics and my dear friends Michael Barker and Tom Bernard. سلام به مردم خوب This time, many Iranians all over the world are watching us, and I imagine them kidding. They are happy not just because of an important award or a film or a filmmaker, but because at the time when talk of war, intimidation and aggression is exchanged between politicians, the name of their country, Iran, is spoken here through her glorious culture, a rich and ancient culture that has been hidden under the heavy dust of politics. I proudly offer this award to the people of my country, a people who respect all cultures and civilizations and despise hostility and resentment. Thank you so much.
Yeah! Woo!
Psycho, a charismatic crack addict, you'll get to choose one on Super Tuesday.
Eliando.
But right now, ladies and gentlemen, please welcome Academy Award winner, and be careful, you're in his eye line, Christian Bale.
Big clap for him.